The windmill penetrating strike form, left side. The left leg withdrawing steps in, then advances. As the left arm executes a stamping rushing strike. The left arm then executes a carrying strike. The right foot advances as the right arm, from below the left arm, executes an upper penetrating strike to the outside. The body then turns as the right arm covers to the inside. The left foot backsteps as the left arm executes a reverse arm lower penetrating strike. The right arm covers to the inside. The right foot advances as the right arm first executes a hooking strike, then executes a scooping penetrating strike. The body rotates. The left foot steps back as the left arm, from below the ribs, first executes a reverse arm penetrating strike, then rotates, executing a scooping penetrating strike. The left arm covers to the inside. The right foot advances as the right arm, from below the left arm, executes an upper penetrating strike. The right arm covers to the inside and the body rotates. The left foot advances as both arms execute a following rushing strike direction change, returning you to the beginning.